Thank you very much. This is Spin Cycle, a live performance on Facebook. Here's my country version of Radiohead's Creep. Were you here before? Couldn't look you. Like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a laundromat creep. A laundromat creep. What the hell? Care for her. Laundromat Creep, that's one of a number of songs I'm doing here at the laundromat this evening. Yeah, my dryer broke, so I'm here at the laundromat. I had written a song earlier called Spin Cycle. I hope you caught that. We have Hollywood Howie in the house. We have David Cottonwine, and we have the very talented Michael Castleberry as well. Cover right now. All I can say is that my life is pretty plain. Like watching birds fly away. All I can do is just pour some tea for two. Speak my poem. I'll always be there. it's time for an original song. You join me for the spin cycle in the laundry room. Got our dryer broke, so here I am at the laundromat, and I've got the house wiped clean. Mama went to the doctor just the other day, had a pain in her heart. I said, doctor, my hands are just rotted brain. My back is great. I've been working all day. Can you give me a pill for the pain that I feel today? He said, I got pills for the measles, pills for the flu, but there ain't no pill for what's bothering me. He said, all you got is them old time housewife blues. You got them old time housewife blues. Yeah, but never wins money. You got a lady. Roast in the oven. Push it and shove it. Something for housewife blues. You got them old time. She said, doctor, how long will it take till I heal? He said, maybe a week, yeah, or maybe a year. Just gotta keep on believing you're gonna survive. Keep washing the walls and scrubbing the floor. If you need too much, just give them some more. You'll soon discover you'll never recover from the old time. It's an original Dr. BLT song. I'm here at the laundromat. I don't know what the laundromat is called, but does anyone know what this laundromat is called? I don't. But here I am. My dryer broke, so I'm doing laundry. And I'm doing this special performance called Spin Cycle. I also wrote a song called Spin Cycle a few minutes ago and performed that separately. This is the very same laundromat in La Mesa that I went to when we first moved here, and it was like 105 degrees. Unusual weather for San Diego, but that's how hot it was, and I was in here sweating to death. That's only about 70 degrees outside, maybe 65 right now. Still a little warm in here, especially after I've been doing some songs here. Let's see. I think we're gonna do some more original Dr. BLT. It's called The Next Buffalo. If you wanna be the next buffalo, if you wanna grab the tiger by the tail, just give it all you got there to me. a little bit of Ian Thomas now. A little bit of Canadian rock and roll for you. Thank you for joining me for Spirit Cycle. I remember sitting out just to see what I could see. Three cars rolling by and airplanes flying high. They all meant nothing to me. No one ever looked my way. I knew that I was down. I kept walking in the rain, kept raining until all the streets were lights were shining on me through my window pane. I kept thinking about the days when I would be home again. Rocking chairs and summer food. Kept drinking, sinking. Painted Ladies was a hit made popular by Ian Thomas in Canada back in 1973. We have some feedback here. Thank you, Annette. Hello, Betty. Hello, all of you. Thank you for joining me for Spin Cycle. Looks like I need to put another quarter in over here. Get this laundry going. One more quarter, and you can put another quarter in the Spin Cycle jukebox. For more original Dr. BLT songs. It's original Dr. BLT. It's called Nick. Thanks for joining me for Spin Cycle. I think my battery's about to run out. I'll end it with this song. It's called King of the Trailer Park. I'm the king of the trailer park. Ain't the sharpest tool. Someone has asked me to take their, can you wait till I'm just finished with this song? Someone has asked me to take their laundry out for them. So I'm going to finish this song, and then I'm going to do that. I'm the king of this trailer park, just like no one would. Take your money. Cycle. I hope you also, in addition to the Spin Cycle show, I hope you caught the song, my brand new song that I just wrote right here at the laundromat. That's right, our dryer broke, so I'm over here for the song called Spin Cycle. You can scroll up and find that one. And I hope you enjoyed the Spin Cycle show. I'm Dr. BLT.